Yo, what's up, guys? Soccer Beast Bros out here with Mikey Lopez at New York City FC's training ground.
This episode of Bros vs. Pros, we'll be doing a series of three challenges. See who wins.
Our first challenge will be a crossbar challenge. Each player has three chances to hit crossbar. You ready?
Yeah.
Badge.
Our next challenge is the whippage. First player to hit net wins.
That was not going into the video.
No, he was trying to score in the small goal, that's why. I saw.
Oh.
Oh my.
Too bad that wasn't one drill thing.
Watch how easy this is.
Nobody gets this.
No. Money.
I was gonna get it in the goal now.
So, the score's tied. Pros won, bros won. Time to finish it with a PK shootout.
I'm gonna start simple, just like bottom right hand corner.
Alright.
Bottom left.
Alright.
Woo! We're same side, top right hand corner.
Go.
Woo! I'm gonna think it down the middle.
Alright.
Roboto, left side. I don't know.
Right side of my left foot.
Alright.
Like back heel.
No!
Same thing.
That's
it.
Right. Oh, no.
No look. Left upper 90.
No look upper left.
Alright, so the score is tied. 1-1.
Wait, hold on.
Alright, ready? So score is tied. Dang, that's a bro. Score is tied.
Hold on. Wait.
Ignite, damn it. This is what always turns into this, we're just laughing. And then this summer should have all like the fucked up.
It's for the fans.
Relax.
Yeah. Finish!
Oh, it's kind of weird.